I think it's safe to say Asuka's made her decision.
Believe it or not, we are just 4 episodes of SmackDown Live away from WrestleMania. I'm Kathy Kelly here in downtown Indianapolis, just a couple blocks away from where SmackDown will be tonight. And I've got everything you need to know before tonight's show. The WWE Championship match at the Show of Shows has been set. Now, AJ Styles will defend that WWE title against 2018 Men's Royal Rumble winner Shinsuke Nakamura. And after Fastlane, AJ had this to say about his opponent.
Shinsuke Nakamura and AJ Styles, main event WrestleMania. It's just plain and simple. I'm going to kick Shinsuke Nakamura's ass.
After successfully retaining her SmackDown Women's Championship at Fastlane, Charlotte Flair was shocked when the Women's Royal Rumble match winner Asuka challenged the Queen to a match at WrestleMania. So how will Charlotte respond tonight? Randy Orton defeated Bobby Roode to capture his first United States Championship in WWE. But after the match, the self-proclaimed United States Champion Jinder Mahal took out Randy Orton, and then Bobby Roode took them both out. So even though Randy Orton is now the United States Champion, he clearly has a target on his back. The championship battle between the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Usos, and the New Day was interrupted when the Bludgeon Brothers came out and attacked all 5 competitors. So what exactly does this mean for the tag title picture? SmackDown Commissioner Shane McMahon cost both Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn the WWE Championship during that 6-pack challenge at Fastlane. Now, considering the look he gave both competitors after the match, he has no regrets. So what will the fallout be tonight? Don't miss SmackDown Live when it comes to you live at 8/7 Central on the USA Network.